station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine McLaurin. It's always hard to say goodbye, but the Expedition 54 crew did just that as they returned to Earth earlier this week. NASA astronauts Mark Vandehei and Joe Acaba, as well as Russian cosmonaut Alexander Mersurkin, said their farewells before undocking the Soyuz MS-06 spacecraft for the return journey to Earth. The crew safely landed Tuesday evening at 9:31 Eastern Time in a remote part of Kazakhstan. This crew marked the beginning of the first long-term increase in crew size on the U.S. segment. This enabled NASA to double the time dedicated to research and achieve a record-setting week of over 100 hours of research in space. In addition to research, the crew welcomed 4 cargo spacecraft, participated in multiple spacewalks, and dozens of educational events as a part of NASA's Year of Education on Station. With one crew home safe, another crew is prepping to launch. NASA astronauts Ricky Arnold and Drew Feustel and Oleg Artemev of Roscosmos are in the final weeks of training before they launch to the station in late March. This will be the second flight to station for the trio and the first long-duration stay for Arnold and Feustel. Artemev was the flight engineer during Expedition 39 and 40 in 2014. They will join Anton Shkaplerov, Scott Tingle, and Norishiki Kanai aboard the station to complete the Expedition 55 crew. This week's Twitter question comes from Misha, who wants to know, what do the astronauts do with the garbage on ISS? As you can imagine, there are no garbage trucks swinging by the station once a week to collect the trash. Astronauts pack and organize any waste on cargo vehicles like Orbital ATK Cygnus, a Russian Progress vehicle, or a Japanese HTV spacecraft. Once these vehicles are released, the thousands of pounds of trash, including food containers and dirty laundry, burn up in the atmosphere over the Pacific Ocean. And even though they are back on Earth, Joe Acaba and Mark Vandehei are continuing their Year of Education on station with a tweet chat on March 6th. They will be talking with their social media followers on their individual accounts with the hashtag AskAstro. Joe will answer questions from @AstroAcaba from 1:15 to 1:45 p.m. Central Time, and Mark will answer questions from @Astro_Sabo at 2:55 to 3:30 p.m. Central Time. Keep sending in questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.